When you divide with decimals, you just divide like a regular problem. But look at the divisor first. If there's a decimal in the divisor, move it to the right, to the end of the line. But count how many numbers that you pass by. Then take a look at the dividend to see if there is a decimal therein. If there is, move it to the right as many numbers as you did in the divisor. And then you pop it up into the quotient, like a whale popping out of the ocean. And now you are ready to divide. But if there's no decimal in the divisor, then you can just feel that much wiser. Move your focus now and look at the dividend. If there's a decimal in the dividend, keep it right where it always has been, but pop it also up into the quotient too. But if there's a decimal in the divisor, but no decimal showing in the dividend, the divisor's decimal moves completely to the right. Count how many numbers you just moved it. Add that many zeros to the dividend. And now you are ready for a surprise. Now, if there's no decimal showing in the dividend, did you know it was really there at the end? So just put it there, then move it past all those zeros. And then you pop it up into the quotient.